David D. Spivey, January 2nd, Malaya. Thank you.